father's overcoat. Know the ropes, move his holy nose. Briefcase, silk tie, slick as the older folk. Silver folk, Bocock, no. My chauffeur driving just left some of my colleagues smoking that Cali. Caught a glimpse of myself in the Barney shop window. Kinda see my father's features creeping in a little. Got an office on Broadway, business in Jamaica. Tell my daughter try the hardest so the best schools will take her. And I'm late to a date with my wife. I realize I stopped the shop, had to get her some type surprise. And I'm walking through it, chaos is all around me, but God got me, no fear. Through the fire, try
there's
stop.
There's a war in the streets tonight, and all this drama's got me feeling uptight. I don't know what I'll do if I don't see my boo, 'cause she's standing on the corner.
Destiny opens her eyes for the first time. Praise God, baby mom's crime. Plan to be a strong black family, but we both were too young, too strong, too much flashing. Newcomer called verbal assassin, running with nothing but the worst type. Worst fight when we brought my baby home the first night. Cursed like sailors, burst out the crib raging in my new cardboard from entertainment. Champagne and gaining clout fast, whip blasted. This bitch just passed in the club, hugged up, stupid ass grabbed her by the ponytail. Never disrespect me, I'm a street vet. Regret the sex, but not Desi. Move back to your grandma. I'm single, the land's mine. She keeps the bins. I'm all in the streets again, squeezing the pen, released again. Chart toppers, hard bottom, blessed defeat. Now less baby mom problems. New woman, she's great. This a different world. Checking out my wife's chemistry with my little girl. It's so amazing playing. Life is so crazy. I'm grown up and thankful for lessons
there's
God gave me.
There's a war in the streets tonight, and nobody's really feeling. A blunt for my chronic, a juice for my tonic. I know now that I'm feeling right if it goes down, 'cause my third eye sees the lowdown, and I know it's not my time to go now, 'cause God's got my back in this showdown. So I know.
Destiny was one of your destinations.